Alright, so this just happened. Look, so Kanye West's new album is entitled Ye and is available for the world to hear right now, at least for those on the WAV app. The much-anticipated LP arrives a week after Pusha T's Yeezy-produced Daytona and marks the second release in a string of new projects that West announced in April. The latest work from the Good Music founder has arrived with few details revealed prior to its release. But enough talking, we'll give you guys a little snippet of what we do have. Here we have Kid Cudi, Lil Yachty, Designer, Nas, all in the same shot. This is crazy. We believe that this is the track called Butterfly Energy. Here's a little piece of it.
I said slavery a choice, it's a high yay. Just imagine if they caught me on a wild day. Now I'm on 50 blogs, getting 50 calls. My wife calling, screaming, say we about to lose it all. Had to calm her down cause she couldn't breathe. Told her she could leave me now, but she wouldn't
and
leave.
I know you wouldn't leave.
So maybe Ye's back. Twitter is rightfully going crazy right now. People giving flame emojis, Ye is back, it's going nuts. Not to mention Ye did drop a few bars on that Butterfly Energy track. Here's another piece of it.
Oh, don't bring that up, that's gonna get me sentimental. You know I'm sensitive, I got a gentle mental. Every time something happened, they want me sentimental. We had an incident, but I cover incidentals. You want me working on my messaging. When I'm thinking like George Jetson, but sounded like George Jefferson.
And everyone seems like they're loving every minute of it. By the way, this is what we believe the album cover to look like and what the track listing will be, given the information we have right now. So yeah, you heard it here first. We get you the hip hop news as soon as it happens. So make sure to hit that subscribe button. And as always, keep it locked to hiphopdx.com.